Because if you do not understand Saturn, you will fear him unnecessarily, because Saturn is not a planet which you should fear. Saturn is a planet that you need to embrace. Should I repeat? Saturn is not a planet that you should fear. Saturn is a planet that you must embrace. Or rather, Saturn is a planet which you have to embrace today or tomorrow, which means you cannot run away from it beyond a certain extent. Okay, you can, but how long, right? So that's what